Lung, for example, is the most common site of TB disease, and it is the only site where TB can then be transmitted from one individual to another. It is therefore important that tuberculosis of the lung is rapidly recognized and promptly treated because this cuts transmission of TB. The specific symptoms of pulmonary TB include cough, sputum production, hemoptysis, chest pain, and shortness of breath.